Hello students, I am Omprakash Kumar. Welcome to you in biology class. Today the topic is respirations. Just introduction about the respirations. As you know that respiration is a oxidation process in which the food is oxidized and release the energy, and that energy is utilized by the cells for different functions and growth of the cells. So respiration is a vital process for any living organisms to survive on this earth. Now come on the board. The process of releasing energy from food is called respiration. That means when foods combine with oxygens, and that process is called oxidation, because oxygen is combined with the foods. When oxygen combined with the foods, then they release the energy within the cells and also release the CO2 and H2O as a byproduct. Energy released during this process is converted into the ATP, and this ATP is stored in the cells during respirations. Whenever the energy needed by the cells for their growth and repair of the cells, then that form of energy, that means ATP, break down and release the energy, and that energy is utilized by the cells for various processes. Now respiration is vital for life process, because respiration provides the energy which is necessary to keep the organism alive. Without energy, no any organism alive on this earth. And energy is released by the process of respiration. So respiration is a vital process. So in this class, in the introduction class, just we discuss about importance of respirations and some